The Siberian Federal University, Krasnoyarsk, Russia, will create a system to protect scientific intellectual property. The blockchain platform allows authors of scientific papers to exchange research results and development results, drawings, diagrams, models, and formulas. The system will automatically assign to an author the rights to the intellectual object placed by him. Users will have free access to data for the purposes of non-commercial use. The platform will be integrated with the library systems of universities so that teachers, students, and scientists will have access to it. The project implementation is designed for 3 years.